Oh, I didn't notice. Sorry, Ocean Manor. I didn't notice that you were streaming. Maybe you just started your stream, I don't know. But yeah, if I had known, I would have raided you. If I had known. Alright. I believe I've chased off nearly everyone. Everyone wants to watch Final Fantasy VII, not Resident Evil, so... Now that I've chased off everyone, Yelnica. Let's get it. Gotta go to the Golden Source area, don't I? Gotta go to the Source Palace. Packing a lot of area, aren't we? Jesus. Alright. Heaven's Clad? I think that's one of the Clad's weapons. But can we get rid of some stuff? Not yet. But we can use Ultima. We'll use it in the next fight. I'm not sure if it works with the counter attack. Yeah. Alright. Save. Slot 2. Okay. Save state 14. You guess it's our last meeting. One of you idiots. SmackDown. What was the intro? Ultima. Extreme. You're a big guy. Or you. So, Tough Ring raises certain stats. Yeah, there you go. And then you had the, Zyd Rich or something. Increases all elemental attacks by half. Interesting. I think that there's a different thing, a Mistile, which is an even better version of this, but... Yeah. Now these things, Poodler. I wonder if you're susceptible to level 4 suicide. Because that'll make things very interesting. Now all the enemies in this place, you can morph into sources. Cloud counterattacks when he steals something. Hit Cloud, please. Wow. Didn't work. Alright. I'll have to check to see what pairing works. Deal as well. With magic, summon, steel, sense. Okay, so command materia. Alright. Let's pair it with a command one then. Command once we go. Enemy skill? I don't think enemy skill works now. It'll work with morph. So how about we swap the MP plus? Okay, fine. Sure. Yep. ready. Black. Unknown. Oh, it has a firearm on me. Is that you want a Meteorium? I'm your Huckleberry. It did. So that would have been more into like a, I guess, a power source or something like that. I'll come back here. No. Like, back in the day, I tried to farm the shit out of this area. But, yeah, I mean, the enemies aren't pushovers, as you can see. Hades and add effect is very nasty. So let's see where I've got the added effect. Alright, switch it out with you then. This should make Nanaki very, very powerful indeed. This thing has like a water armlet or something. Oh, there we go. Let's see what happens when Nanaki attacks. Okay. I'll just attack it then. I thought he inflicted all sorts of weird status effects on a person, but... Now that's for Sid. I believe that that's his level 4 limit break. Oh, listen. I think he's got a ribbon on. Mm-hmm.
Scream!
Tentacle,
wow!
Very powerful attack, I have to protect my peanuts. And I'm pretty sure that's Yuffie's weapon. Alright, Hades, High Wind, Outsider. What else we do? Fucking Gelnica, let's have a look. Habibi, Bubap. Heaven's Cloud. Oh no, we're missing some other things. Humphring, Zydric, up above. Megalixir. Missing that one. Megalixir, Spirit Lamp. Okay. Is there something in the water? No? Okay, I think I've cleaned out that room. I think I've cleaned it out. What a dangerous room. Suicide, let's see if they're affected by any of this stuff. Come on, whatever you got, it can't be that important, give it up. The link. Oh, Eve. What kind of link? So is Eve. Useless item, but I want it so I can duplicate it. It also gave me a source, didn't it? Is that the only source? Wait, how close are you? Okay. Quite a few units just waiting to be used. Ocean! Hey man! Hey man! I was going to stream snipe you earlier when I was stuffing my face full of food. But I unfortunately didn't notice that you were also streaming. This is a great track on this game too. Oh, this one? Final Fantasy VII, it's full of bangers, man. Full of bangers. Hope that you are well. Ocean. For anyone that doesn't know, Ocean was my first follower on Twitch. Real recognizes real, I guess. Full of bangers and mash, yep. But not Fosters. No Fosters here. And you can have cheers too.
Cheers.
I need to buy some beers. Yes. But hope that you were having fun mixing it up. Went with Stella Artois. Nice. Oh, definitely. Good, good, good. Good to hear.
That's a beer.
Yep. What have I been doing lately? I formatted the computer. That was fun. I've been doing a few things in the background to try to get everything back to 100%, but still taking a bit of time. Other than that, we're playing Final Fantasy VII, and we're in the Gelnica, the sunken Gelnica ship. So we're getting some stuff for the peeps in the party. But I need to clear out one more room. Some kind of research establishment. Memories with this game? Yeah. That's the whole reason why I decided, yep, I need to play this game. Escort gun? Okay. We've got some sort of materia down there. Alright, this thing, very colorful, but it's going to mess me up real quick. So I need to quite careful with this enemy. Oh dear. Don't kill me yet. That particular enemy, he hits pretty hard, but I think there's a flower enemy hits even harder. But nothing hits harder than life. Am I right? Nothing hits harder. Gimme. Oh, that's not a med. Oh, I got tricked. Life hits you good. Yep. I hit you every which way. I got tricked. I thought that was a man material. Oh, we haven't tried this enemy yet. Let's see if this idiot gets affected by level 4. Oh, it fucking does. Ooh. So in other words, we could really farm this thing for sources. But what source does this one give? What source can I give? Alright. Don't steal? Okay. That's house. Are you thinking of streaming tomorrow? I might catch you if you are. He's so close. So close. See, but I should. Nice. Come on. Trying to molest me. Give me that shit. Give it up. Any skill powers used up? Oh dear. Oh dear. My buddy. You bit me pretty good then. Oh shit. Oh my god. Bro. Oh, I wasn't able to morph him, because I had the counter-attack on. Classic mistake. Oh. What can I morph him into? I've got the enemy list here. I could have morphed him into a magic source, and I could have stolen a bolt armlet.
They're just giving it away. And cards left with sadness. Let's get more hype, bro. Ready. Ready. We're good. We're good. About on that level 69. Keeping it real. Thing like so. What's behind it? Oh, I have to go underneath. Okay. Okay, game. Okay, game. Alright. Mardi Gras over here. Ow! Little shit. Maybe just hit him with some summoners. Oh, you did? See you, mate. Gonna lurk and crash out. I'm gonna all die at this point. Okay, Ocean, babe. Thank you very much, sir. Appreciate the raid. Just appreciate you dropping by. The schedules don't often line up, so... You don't know. Eat the food. I'll probably keep playing this until bloody midnight, I'd say. I want to get rid of a few issues. A few chivos. Getting with that Ultima. Yep. I'm just trying to knock this one out. Like, I've been playing it since June, so... Like, when you play a JRPG, especially Final Fantasy VII, it just dominates a lot of that time. Yeah, the Ultima spell, like that. Yeah. It's kind of a weird... This game's got a few weird sounds in it. A few iconic sounds. Down here. It doesn't want to let me have all the goodies just yet. Limit. Morph. White Wings. So the cloud doesn't. Please don't hurt me, cloud. Please don't hurt me, cloud. Oh, don't worry. Cool. Good. Very good, cloud. Thanks. Good. Oh, shit. Took a chunk of change off me. He thumps me pretty hard. Stop beating me up, Dave. Ow. Get him. Get him. God. Yeah, that was timely. Fucking frog song. Add breath. Maybe he's immune to bad breath too. Bad breath should like put him in the sleep space at least. He gets healed by poison. Come on. That Aurora armor. Give it. I'll wake him up. Oh, good. It worked. Now just kill him. Ow. My body. I've ruined all the good. Okay, good. Hammer blow, good. Earth rave, okay, double. Fucking sweep. Alright, achievement coming right up. Oh, wait, do I need to set anything? It shows as purple, but I'm pretty sure it's command material. Yep, right there. And I think all is mastered. Yep. So we'll drop that. Put that in its place. Alright, or do we want to get rid of all? Yeah. No, we'll get rid of that and we'll put double cut in it. I think there's like a cut ball as well. I think you get that in the ancient forest. Yeah. Nice.